A German court convicted five men today in the case of a multi-million dollar jewelry heist that happened in 2019. You may remember the story. It made international headlines. The suspects, 4 years ago, broke into the Green Vault Museum in Dresden and stole 21 pieces of 18th century jewelry containing more than 4,000 diamonds. And together, the jewels are worth more than $100 million. Crime is considered one of Germany's most spectacular jewelry heists in recent history.